What is multi-location inventory management system? A multi-location inventory management system is a software or a platform designed to manage inventory across different warehouses or the locations. This type of system is particularly useful for the business that operate in multiple locations or engage in the e-commerce with a presence in a different geographical area. It is possible to manage inventory from different locations on Shopify? Yes, it is possible. So, hi everyone, my name is Vasu and today I'm going to talk about the multi-location inventory feature app for multi-vendor marketplace app for Shopify. So, in this video, we will check the installation part, configuration part and so on. But before proceeding further, do subscribe our channel and press the bell icon for more informative videos. Apart from this, I would like to mention that if you need extensions for increasing the sale of your e-commerce store, then you can visit store.webkul.com and explore a number of products for every technology. We also have the user guide for the same in our blog section, from where you can check the features, configuration, and get to know functionality of the extension as well. Now let's move back to our video. Now check how can we install the multi-location inventory feature app. So here is the multi-location inventory feature app, which is free of cost. The pricing is free here. If you want to check the user guide, you can check from view details section and click on user guide. So as you can see, it is currently active on my store. So first, let's check how can we create a locations on the Shopify end. So for this, we need to go to the Shopify store. Then settings. Locations. As you can see, I have created a two locations except the shop location because this one is the default one, the Delhi warehouse and the Noida warehouse. And if you wish to create more, you can create from here. And click on save button. A location has been created now, New Delhi. And if you want to change the priority, you can select from here. And here you can drop down the locations as per your choice. And click on save button. So once you are done with the locations, you can check the configuration part. Under the configuration, you need to go to the multi-location configuration and you can change the status to allow or disallow the multi-location feature for your seller. And once you click here, you will get a drop-down option. So there will be the three cases, only Shopify location. In case you choose this location type, your product inventory will get transferred to the primary location added from Shopify end. And for that, Shopify settings, then location, then add location. The next one is the only multi-vendor location. If you select this location type, all the previous product inventory will get transferred to the first multi-vendor location added to the app. Third one is both. In case you selected the both location, Shopify plus multi-vendor, the previous product inventory will not get affected, but new product will be created on the both Shopify as well as multi-vendor app location. So here I'm going to select both and click on save changes. So once you are done, you need to go to the three dots and check for the multi-location inventory. Here you will get a list of locations with the location name, ID, address, location type, status, and action button. So from the action button, you can disable the location or you can set as a priority if you wish. And if you wish to add the location, you can add from here, from the add location button. And if you created the another location on the Shopify end, then you can sync from here. So guys, you can't disable the default inventory location from the app. Also, once any location is disabled from the app, the same location will still available on the admin store. So let's check how the admin can set the default location for the seller. For this, you need to go to the seller, then seller listing. Then edit seller page and at the bottom you will get a seller default location section and you can enable this. From this option you can set the default inventory location for the seller and select the default one. I'm just selecting Noida warehouse for this seller and save location. Here you get the two options. In a drop-down, transfer inventory to the selected location. This option will transfer the seller's inventory to the selected location for all the product. The next one is delete inventory. This option will delete the inventory for seller's product available in the location other than the selected location. So I am just transferring the inventory to the seller's location and click on save location. Successful message is here. Once you disable the multi-location tab, the default location will be disabled for the seller. So this is about the default location for the seller. Now let's check how can we manage the inventory or the warehouses for the products. For this, we need to go to the product listing and click on the edit product. Click on this variant. So here, as you can see, the track inventory status is do not track inventory and the default location is for the Noida warehouse. But as you can see, if you click on the track this product inventory, then you can enter the details over here. So let's check if the default location is not set for this particular seller. Again, seller listing, edit seller, then disable this from here and click on save location. See, all the listed locations will be here. And if you click on the track this product inventory, you can enter the inventory in this section for the particular locations one by one. Now let's move to the order section, that how sellers manage the multiple warehouses while fulfilling the order. For that, seller need to go to the order listing, view order, and click on the proceed to fulfill the order. Fulfill now. And from the location section, you can select the locations. from where you want to fulfill the order. Delhi warehouse. I click on fulfill. Item are successfully fulfilled now. So guys, this is all about the multi-location inventory feature app for multi-vendor marketplace app for Shopify. If you still have any further query, you can write us a mail on support@webkul.com or you can create a ticket on webkul.uvdesk.com. And do mention your valuable feedback in the comment section. Also, do give us thumbs up if you like our video. Thank you so much. See you in the next video.